Stephen, thank you so much, and thank you for being such a tremendous supporter. Could I ask everybody to be upstanding for His Excellency the President of Somaliland? Your Excellency, we were hoping to hear from one more speaker, but we would very much be honoured if you could perhaps give your closing address to the audience and invite us to the reception that we're about to go into now. Your Excellency.
Excellencies and ambassadors, honorable ministers, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your time today. I hope that I have stayed true to my promise that this forum has showcased to international and diaspora investors here today that Somaliland has significant investment potential across a number of sectors, and more importantly, that my country is open for business. I have had the opportunity to meet a number of existing and potential investors here today, and I'm encouraged by the level of interest shown by each and every one of you. My delegation and I are also extremely pleased by the large turnout to today's conference and the level of engagement shown by the detailed and pertinent representations and questions from the floor. As I noted this morning, Somaliland is of a unique stage in the development, and now is a time that I encourage the ambitious, wise, and entrepreneurial delegates in the room to get in touch with Ambassador Ali Awala, the head of Somaliland's mission in the UK, to organize your visas and plan your trips to Somaliland. You have seen a glimpse of the wonders that Somaliland has to offer today, but the proof of the pudding is in the eating. So I recommend you to visit Somaliland and see firsthand the opportunities that exist across a wide range of industry sectors in my country. Finally, I would like to thank Her Majesty's Government, the Foreign and Commonwealth Office, the Department for International Development, and Developing Markets Associations for assisting with the planning, organization, and implementation of today's wonderful conference. And thank you all for participating in this historic event. Thank you very much indeed.